So we're in Slovenia right now, going to the OneSails Loft. We're here to train Slovenia OneSails with the use of the spray gun. And that's pretty much the reason why we're here right now. OneSails Slovenia.
My name is Sanjin. I'm the head designer at OneSails Slovenia. I've been working here for around 8 years now. This loft was founded by my dad, who was a very good sailor and decided to turn his passion into a business. And I'm very excited to follow in his footsteps. We are at the moment in OneSails Slovenia loft producing the Code0 and the IFS Gennaker sail. An important reason why we are producing the Code0 and Gennaker here in Slovenia is so that we can deliver the sails fast and efficiently to the customer.
Tuve la suerte de viajar para Eslovenia para hacer la laminación de los puños, los cuales se laminaron aquí en Palma, se enviaron a Eslovenia para finalmente hacer la instalación de los puños, laminarlos directos a la vela.
So here is a tube containing all the patches that were produced in OneSails Palma. We received this tube last week and we have opened and inspected all of the patches and we are now in the process of applying them to the Code0 sail.
Leo going to Slovenia enables us to ensure that those finishing standards are met. The corners look the same, have the same aesthetic, have the correct stiffness to transfer the load to the rest of the body of the sail. It's a way of sharing knowledge that we've acquired through years of testing and experience and on the water.
The continuous cooperation between different lofts, in this case specifically between OneSails Palma and OneSails Slovenia, helps us keep the quality at the highest level. Here you can see the Code0 sail on the table. We have just finished the process of applying the clue patch and the tack patch, and this is just the foot of the Code0 stretched out on the table.
We were patching the reinforcement yesterday on the sail. It was quite fun. Leonardo is a good teacher, so he told us everything that we need to know about the machine, about the glue, about the process and. So I think when we start to do by ourselves, we will manage to do it okay. So
laminamos los tres puños de la vela y también hicimos la unión de los paneles de la vela en sí. Uniones muy largas y bueno, y así sucesivamente.
Slovenia produced sails to our combined designs. So it's their input, the OneSails design group input, the sail makers, everybody had an input. We decided on a finishing standard quality and aesthetic, and they produced it to those standards. So no risk of a different aesthetic or a different standard from that sail.
Just from this image here, you can see that this is the foot of the Code0, which kind of gives you an idea how big this sail actually is.
Večje kot je jadro, večji so izzivi tudi zaradi tega, ker ga je praktično v tem prostoru, ki ni tako majhen, ga je težje tudi obračati, ne.
The sail is almost complete ensemble. There's one more seam that they need to finish after they have completed all the sewing on the foot of the sail. Once they finish that, they'll do the last seam on the sail. The last panel will go on the rest of the sail, and then will be the lamination for the head, which I think the guys are well prepared to do it. They did great with clue and the tack. I'm pretty sure they're gonna do a good job with a head.
So this section of the loft is where we produce all of our Optimist sails. We make around 2,000 sails per year and in 7 different models. In this loft, we make sails of all sizes, starting from Optimist sails and now also, as an example, Wally Cento sails that the Gennaker has over 730 square meters. The IFS Gennaker that we are making for the Wally Cento is the biggest one we have ever made for the whole, as a whole OneSails group.
We have been developing as OneSails a normal shaped Gennaker without any cable, but is furling because the luff is still soft, but has the fibers inside, and so it creates by himself a sort of lens in the luff that is giving the furling ability to the sail.
Today I'm here to tell you about all the wonderful advantages of the IFS cruising Gennaker range from OneSails. There's safety, comfort, and obviously performance. From a safety and comfort perspective, it's a sail that you can unfurl and furl from the cockpit, and you can stow very easily because there's no cable, simple micro cables inside the sail. It's very simple to operate, just like a regular Gennaker. And from a performance perspective, the sail is always up, and as a result, you're going to use it more often. You hoist it before you leave the dock. It's there, available, and ready to use whenever you need it. And when the wind conditions suit, simply unfurl it from the comfort of the cockpit, and off you go and use it.
Here in OneSails Slovenia, we have been using the IFS technology to make this new type of Gennakers for around 4 years now. So it's a pretty new but well-tested technology. We have made this sail in Slovenia from the beginning to end. So from designing, communicating with OneSails Pajama regarding the design, all the way from cutting the nylon to finishing the sail and getting it ready to be hoisted on the boat.
On that big sails, you cannot make any mistakes because anyway, we are talking about very high loads.
The challenge of building such a large sail, cableless, is that the winches are extremely powerful. So on Inco, the working load of the halyard winch is 9 tons. And our sail does not have an anti-torsion cable to resist that load. So we had to build a fair safety margin into the lens in order to resist, to be able to resist those loads. But that's a challenge when you have such incredibly powerful winches. That becomes part of the equation, our multivariable equation on how to design and engineer a sail.
This was a pretty specific design, considering that it is the largest IFS sail that we have ever made. Here you can see the panels that are going to be two-plied, and you can also see the projection of the logo that is going to be added on the sail later in production. So next we go into the room where we cut all of our sails. Here we have 2 laser cutters. One is a 200 watt pulse laser used to cut heavy materials, and the other laser is 100 watt, which we use for nylon sails and thinner Dacron sails. Here it's a computer that is used to power the laser. Here we have files of panels that open up, and these are the lines drawn that the laser follows to cut pieces out of a single piece of cloth. Here we also have some material stock. We usually have all different kinds of nylon colors and thicknesses of Dacron continuously on stock. So this is just some of the colors available for Gennaker sails. Here, specifically, this is the color that was used for the Wally 100 Gennaker. This is the area where we produce the Gennakers. Here you can see panels specifically for the Wally 100. First, the panels are glued together by double-sided tape, and then after that, they are sewn together for extra strength. Here you can see at the moment the process of dividing the panels by numbers to help ease of construction. And here you can see they are in the middle of the process of bonding the panels together with the double-sided tape.
My name is Tarana, and here mostly I do the Gennaker sails, the nylon sails. And well, the process begins like this, see? Well, you have all the different parts and you have a picture with all the numbers. So you have to put all the parts together, glue them together. Then we have, see, the machines. When we sew it and when the whole part is done, then we put it together with the middle parts, and this is the base part, which is also made of two parts. And when it all comes together, then we do, you know, the details. So see, you have to put it straight so it doesn't have, you know, like bumps, because when you sew it, it has to be straight. Kad se ferše zalijepe, na mašini se sve to zašije, ima više šavova po kojim se šiva. I tako se cijela sekcija zašije u jedno, stavi sa strane, uzima se sljedeća I tako dok se ne spoji sve.
One of the big challenges working on the sails of this size is handling them. And for that, you require a lot of people and a lot of loft space, which usually requires a lot of good planning on how to organize time and people to make everything work.
The Gennakers are made of a lot more pieces than main sails. So there's a lot more standing and walking down here and there, and there's a lot more sewing, but the material is much lighter. So every sail has its own pluses and downsizes in making, but this one has a lot more parts. So you spend a lot more time on standing and sewing than other sails, than bigger sails.
After the sail is in one piece, we shape the edges and apply the IFS membrane part of the sail that will handle the load that the cable would usually.
Nakon što se sve zalijepi I zašije I Gennaker se stavi u jedno, nakon toga se on kroji, zarubi se I stavljaju se trake I rinke I u biti to je proces koji završava.
Sin el trabajo en equipo, este proyecto no sale.
La mayor ha sido compleja en el sentido logístico.
La dificultad más grande en la mayor, para mí, ha sido la laminación de los rizos. Estos puños no están en una esquina de la vela, no están en un córner, están en mitad de la vela. Tanto pegar, como coser, como ensamblar cosas de forma equivocada podríamos llegar a dañar.
Esta pieza tuvimos que rediseñarla y construirla nosotros.